Here I am.
Yeah.
I'd like to say a big thank you to everyone here today. It wouldn't be as special without our friends.
You're going to cry? What's going to happen? Because these mics not working.
Friends and family being here with us. Is it working or shall I still
do it? Yeah, do it back. Do it back. Do it back. It's putting you off.
We'd like to thank...
Right.
Start with, you would like to say a big thank you to everyone here today. We know it's meant to be our day, but it wouldn't be a special without our friends and family. So once again, a big thank you to you all. We would like to say thank you to our bridesmaids, ushers, and of course my best man. You all look great, and I hope you like your gifts. Thanks, Lisa, for all your hard work, and thank you, Kath, for everything you do with our beautiful children. We really appreciate it. I would like to thank my mum and dad for the love and support they've given me through every stage of my life.
I love you.
The biggest thank you of the day goes to the in-laws, for all their contributions and hard work in making this day happen, and for welcoming me into your family, even though I'm not blood, eh, Kath? The person I really want to thank is my wife, who looks stunning. Thank you for marrying me and making me the happiest man in the world. So if you will raise a glass to my beautiful wife. Now over to Jamie. I hope he does a better job of his speech than he did organising the stag do.
Today is a day of joy and happiness for all of us. But it's not just today, it's the very special beginning of a new life between Ashley and Holly. I wish you both all the best and happiness.
Aww.
Now, if you want to raise your glass to Ashley and Holly.
Oh, how sweet. Holly and Ashley.
Holly and Ashley.